By having long answers, intense standards seem to be a really big challenge. By getting your fundamentals clear and applying those in problems and getting to the solution in those 40 to 50 seconds in the exam hall sounds like a real challenge. But I am happy to be able to succeed in this challenge with Real Academy.
Talkative, inquisitive and notorious have been the adjectives I was always described with. But it never came across my academic performances. With 96% score in my ICSE board examinations, I was set to outscore in NEET and break my own records here at 2-year classroom program with Real Academy.
It's good to be a silent kid at school, who is never on the complete list of teachers. But to start the journey of your career on a good note, you need to break the silence, just like I did. Ask questions, ask your doubts, because the more you ask, the more you learn. We at Real learn and grow every day.
Everyone around you is going to impose their opinions and suggestions at this point of life. But you really need to think twice and take an early start, just like I did. I started immediately after my board exam in the month of April, and now I am confident enough to outscore in my college exam as well as JEE mock test with Real Academy.
Our methods of studying in state board pattern till 10th standard was far more different from what it is required in 11th-12th science and entrance because it is CBSE syllabus. I realized it before it was too late. For me, studying is not something that I do to please my parents but to learn better, get better every day at 2-year program at Real Academy.
At school, I was really afraid and sick of science. But believe me, the learning engaging atmosphere at Real Academy has turned the tables, and now I just love